What's up, Sunshine Nation? Earlier today, I was playing some basketball, and we were playing this game where, you know, you shoot the ball and you have to make it in before the next person. And so I was shooting the ball, and I kept missing the ball because I wasn't really paying attention. I was just kind of really excited to be playing basketball. And so I kept grabbing the ball, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna shoot it. And then all of a sudden, you know, I just kept missing it. And I was like, man, what am I doing wrong? I played basketball before, I should know what I'm doing. And then I realized that, you know, I wasn't really paying attention to the basics, and I was forgetting some of the most important parts about basketball. The way I was shooting was not correct. I was shooting kind of in a weird, like throwing way. If you guys played basketball before, that's like a big no-no, to just launch the ball like that. And so I realized, I was like, man, I gotta remember the basics of how to shoot. And so I grabbed the ball and I was like, all right, I'm gonna shoot it up like that and get it into the basket. As I started to pay attention to the basics of basketball and started to remember like how you're supposed to shoot, I was able to play much more effectively. I didn't have to run around in circles all the time and, you know, gas myself out because I was paying attention to what I was doing and shooting the ball, making more baskets, even though I wasn't, you know, burning all my energy out. And so always remember, you know, that sometimes you need to just sit back and remember the basics and remember the simple things, because it's really easy to forget the simple things. And always remember, spread sunshine.